Hello everyone, welcome to Instinctive Life. Today I want to talk to those college students who have decided to take a break from college. First of all, I want to help you feel better about the break that you've taken. A lot of adults make the mistake of not liking what they're doing, but continuing to soldier on through it. That is not a life well lived. So good for you in taking control of your life, authorship of your life, and deciding that you're going to take a break from something that wasn't satisfying. But I don't want you just to let this time go by without doing something with it. Don't be lazy, right? You've taken a break, now be constructive with that break, and here's how. I want you to be the scientist in your own life. I want you to watch yourself as if you were some creature that you were studying. I want you to determine, what is it that I do like to do? Rank every activity and every relationship on a scale of 0 to 5, 5 being the most fulfilling. And in that way, you can determine the things that you love to spend energy on and the things that you don't. You do love being productive in certain ways. So rank yourself on a scale of 0 to 5 with every activity. And in that way, you will make a list of things that you actually enjoy doing. And you can create your future based on that list. Is it going to be in a job? Is it going to be in a trade? Is it going to be in the armed forces? Is it going to be back in college with a different major? The only way you can answer that question is by doing this research of yourself and determining what ranks a 4 or 5 and building your future from that point. So take advantage of this break, research yourself, and move on to a better, more satisfying life. We'll see you next time. Thanks for being a brave adult.